But I'm going to take you to some decades here. As this is a kind of a historic Glenn night tonight, so we're going to do some stuff from way back. As you've just heard a couple of songs. Again, I'm talking way too much. He's a song I wrote with Pat Thrall, my dear brother. In 1982, I get a visual of what was going on back then. Okay. It's called First Step of Love.
So cool.